Hello everyone, welcome to Kingston. I'm playing Assassin's Creed Black Flag. And the first thing I always like to do is get all the viewpoints. So let's get to it. New island. Get viewpoints. This makes traveling easier and it unlocks all the... what is that called? Those items, collectibles and whatnot. Nope. Better. What do we go next here? There's a chest nearby. These guys are guarding it. What?
He's getting away.
Yes, pirates, help! God damn it! It's gonna give like 100 or something. Hey, 200. Okay. Sleep dart can now be crafted. Okay. Let's reload that. You guys are still fighting, huh? Okay. Why am I not blocking? Yeah. Wow, pirates have more money than the guards. Okay. Fragment. Oh. How do I even get there? I guess I do this. Right. Ow. Ow. That climbed up on glass? Really? That had to have hurt. Holy shit, this is tall. Oh, I don't even have to come here. Wow. The broken church. Why not? Let's go here. Let's buy some new weapons.
Good day.
Good day. Sell hunting goods? Bone? Just the one? Oh, I can buy as well. Holy shit, okay. Okay, let's go for this. What do we need art for? Brown cloak.
You.
Yo, that looks dope, although a little out of place. Catch and loot the courier. Where are you? I'll loot you. Fuck looting, I'll just kill you. Another church. Here we go. The cloak is so out of place. I think I'll switch back. Once I get to my ship. Next one's over here. Don't tell me it's inside the warehouse area. Oh, it is. What? I can't climb? Let's do it facing this way. No, sideways? There we go. Oh, I don't want to do the missions now. Where's the next one? It's over here. What? Climb? Hello? You can't climb that? Are you serious? If you leave the area, the warehouse will be emptied. What? Ah, fine. Let's collect the fragment at least. Fragment's up there. What? Am I? Oh, I'm supposed to climb up. There we go. And then what? No? What? How do I collect that? Just hang? No. You can climb this now? Okay. Okay, there we go. Do I do the key holder mission? Fuck it, let's do it. Got quite a few problems here. But first things first. Is he gonna come check for the dead body? Is he even gonna see it? He does not see it. Okay, that's good. No.
Damn lobcocks! Villainous rogues!
No.
Hold you!
Oh god. What is this guy? Oh, what? Just appears out of nowhere. He's right next to the well, damn it. Let's just do this. Where's the chest? This chest. What's there? It's right here, bruh. Okay, let's get to the warehouse. Metal, let's go. There. Why is this area even restricted at all? It's a windmill. How many items are here? Holy shit, there's a lot of chests. No, you're supposed to climb this. That. Let's get over here. As close to it as possible without entering the restricted area. A shooter. Doesn't reach him. Climb. Hello? Climb. What can you, bro? Oh, what? You can't enter this? Oh, I need to use the trees. Okay. No. How do I get up there? There's a cow. I don't suppose I can climb this. Yeah, no. Nope. What is it, this? Nope. I see a path inside of those trees, but I can't get up there. Oh, okay, I had to go and do something, so I had to pause for a bit. What's the play here? Is this only for exiting? Clearly there's no way over here. Oh wait, what? Okay. There's no way over here. I guess it's locked behind a story. Let's just keep going. Here. Ouch. Why you shoot me? Just passing through, man. No, you don't. Let's go, higher. What, I can't higher? Okay. Yes. Right there. No.
Stop, meat, stop, boy. Come back, you
weakling. How did that guy see me?
dug up some old papers from the Cromwells and the ruins in Port Royal.
What is this camera? Where are you going, buddy? Five metal. Let's go. The guards are still around. Okay, let's go. Is that all? Oh, there's two over here. Holy shit. Okay. You can fast travel to these points. This is random. Oh, tavern. Let's unlock the tavern and then we will get on with the story. Really shoving a guy who has three pistols stuck on his body. Give me your money. I looted you? Oh.
Yes.
There you go. What game we got this time? 9-man Morris? With an expert level, holy shit, okay. Oh, we got two games here. What is this? Oh. Fanorona, that's what it was called. Fanorona. Let's try playing this. Place bet. Okay.
What's the pressure on?
I can get four. Collect this one. And I collect that one. Oh, I can get only three, right? Oh wait, three, yeah. This is what I calculated. Three and then four here. There we go.
Satisfied with that.
Oh, he got four as well. Five. Oh no. Oh, what? He took the wrong side, buddy. Should have taken this one. Wait, why couldn't he continue? Get one and three. Let's. Let's collect these. I believe he has no moves. Oh, he does. Oh my god. I forgot about that. And one more. Oh, you can't go back to the same. Oh, right. Can pick up that. Pick up that. And pick up that.
That'll do.
He's gonna move the corner one. This one? Can pick up two here. Yeah, sure, let's pick up two. That's the best move I got. There's a couple making out right next to me.
Close with that one.
In the game. Can't see. But yeah. Oh, I don't have any move. No, it's bad. Let's get this over here. Gonna move this. Ah, forgot about that. Gotta keep one away, one away, one away. He's gonna keep moving back and forth here. I gotta sacrifice a piece. Wait, this is safe. I do this, he's gonna capture this one, then capture that, he should be gone. Is this safe? This is also safe. Okay. I can't move here. If I do that, he can't capture me. Oh wait, he can- I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Forgot about the corner piece.
Shot. Don't see many of those.
What do I do now? I'm gonna lose. He's gonna keep moving one of these. These are not gonna move. Yeah. What am I doing? So I cannot move here, I'm blocked. Wanted to end it. Can we get information here?
What'll it be?
What did the local bird tell you, man? Stop giving me cadavers. I guess it's fine. Excuse me, sir.
What can I do for you? Captain says it's a load of them.
Okay, on with the story. What? Fast travel. I can't fast travel there. There's a fast travel for the ship. Is that what that is? All right, it's a fast travel for the ship. Adiwale, traveling salesman.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prins, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenma, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm taming these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
The Sage?
Except that it must be for profit or politics. They certainly don't have our best interests at heart.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay in my blade for a time, not long.
You first described this Robert's fellow to me in November of
1715. Ah, I see. I just changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
Ah, I see. so many churches in Kingston. Had the English at last taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith.
Ha! Ah! I was not aware.
Oh! Kill gunners, kill guards stunned by smoke bombs.
So many churches in Kingston.
Where's the gunner? Oh, that's the gunner? Let's get there before he turns around. Oh god.
English? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it?
We're nearly there.
No.
I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of our nation, but there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of faith. In the short term, it makes us feel free, but in the long term, it will render us victims of our own country.
Now, but you and I serve old as we are, we'll not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother? Watch for your step, boy!
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Ah, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition.
Oh god. Have they become this? I don't know. Oh no, I hate this. How do I eavesdrop on the conversation? Okay.
Other stories about you, Trusha. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family. Long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources, that's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this war. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing this year. I don't trust Templars any more than you must me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Oh, I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. The vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Horace?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time!
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
He's gonna die.
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause.
Get up!
No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Just keep saying, stop. Fucking run already then.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Really?
Stay your blade, kid! Wait!
Damn you, old strats! Keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the sage, you're helping me take Prins. Got that!
Yay. Oh, that was fun.
You could try. If you don't mind winter crattering the half of the base.
Where's the mission? Is it inside? No. Is it above? It probably is, isn't it? Was it below? It is above. Oh. There it is. Unmanned.
Wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Did he just cut himself and drink the blood?
Your name's not James, is it?
Oh.
Not most days. Come on.
I mean, I kind of knew that. There's berserk darts on brutes, sleep darts on gunners. I was said, right? Right. How many do I got? Okay, 5 each.
If you see Prins before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin for you.
How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining? That I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused later.
Come on, brute. You gotta take out multiple. What? No. My God, bro. How? Please tell me I get my berserk back. Okay, thank God.
If you see Prins before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right.
Hey, wasn't that Spanish fella meant to come up here for a visit? Sorry. Didn't he? What happened?
He was attacked by a couple of brigands on his way here. Buccaneers or the like. A nasty business.
Jesus. Is he all right?
Slipped away from the pirates. Prince of Turami.
What? Bro, what? Are you kidding me? You just... Okay, I cannot go for him right away.
If you see Prins before I do, there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. Alright.
You didn't hear what happened. He was attacked by...
How is it you're a woman?
Buccaneers or the like. Nasty business.
Jesus, is he all right?
Slipped away from the island. Prince ain't too happy neither.
Thank you. No. Who saw me? There we go. It is part of the story, that's why I couldn't enter. Oh! I cannot see, but there's a guy apparently near the bell. Okay, now he appears. Oh, it's a berserker. Sorry, the guy that I need to berserk. So... I need to kill that guy first because that guy can defend. These guys can't defend, so he'll kill them. Now we can peacefully berserk. Watch them fight. Should be able to kill them. There we go. Not dead yet. Oops. Come on, it's over. There we go.
Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
My guy's got a gun in his pocket. You can see the gun and the sword, but no, you still try to help. Oh, wow. Gentlemen. That's quite a lot. Can I just casually synchronize? There's a gunner on both sides. No. that guy not coming back? Well then, I guess I'll have to kill you instead. No! God damn it. Come down. Bro. Haha. I have to get rid of the gunners. I guess I do it with sleep darts. Buddy, why can't you climb? Jesus Christ. I didn't. You can't see me. Is that him? That's him. How did I get there? Is he right below me? He is. Below, but I don't think that'll affect me. How can I move? Okay. What? Where'd he go? Oh, there it is. I'm right here, man. You gotta move.
Why hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Oh, I missed the request, Captain Pache.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prins.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
No, kid. Oof.
Robots!
Ah, that's the escape plan. Right. No, you don't. Killed you guys. How did you guys appear? Ow.
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
Damn. All right. This is where I'm gonna stop. I will continue later. Definitely continuing later. But it will have to be for now. Bye-bye.